गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। सो वी आर स्टार्टिंग आवर रेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ योर ब्रिज कॉलबर्ड, दैट इज द रेस्ट पार्ट इज मेटल बॉक्स कॉलबर्ड। सो वी डिस्कस नाउ अबाउट मेटल बॉक्स कॉलबर्ड। द मेटल बॉक्स कॉलबर्ड इज द इकोनॉमिक ऑल्टरनेटिव ऑफ द ब्रिज। ओके, एंड दिस ब्रिज आर मैन्युफैक्चर्ड फ्रॉम ए स्टैंडर्ड स्ट्रक्चरल प्लेट, अ डीप कोरुगेटेड स्ट्रक्चरल प्लेट, and they are the perfect bridge replacement, maintain the same road grade level. Okay, so basically whenever your culverts or bridges are damaged, in that case, whenever in that condition replacement is required, in that situation metal box culvert is the perfect bridge replacement, maintaining which maintain the same road grade level. Okay, and this is made by metal, and which is least cost for construction point of view, and the waterway passes very easily in this metal box culvert. Okay, and this is your picture. So what are the advantages of your metal box culvert? That is, it is more durable because it is made by metal, and shorter construction period and easy because it is already pre-constructed. Just install the metal box in that replacement place, and deformation ability also it have, and long service life. So these are your advantages of metal box culvert. So come to the next slide. We just discuss about your bridge culvert. Okay, so basically bridge culvert serves a dual purpose. It acts both as a bridge and culvert. Okay, because it is used as a pathway, the vehicles can pass over this one. So it is used in dual purpose because the water will be passes below that bridge, and the culvert will be act as a bridge, that is the vehicles can pass over this. So in this case, this is a dual purpose use of bridge culvert, and it acts both as a bridge and culvert, generally rectangular in shape. All of you see here the shape is in a rectangular, and the bridge culvert are constructed on rivers and canals. A foundation is laid under a ground level, and pavement surface is laid on the top of the series of the culvert. The pavement is over the culvert. And what are the advantages of bridge culvert? It extension of the network by acting as a repeater. It is very strong, and it allow traffic to pass over it, and it highly strong foundation also, and it most expensive river crossing. Okay, next come to the here causeway. Okay, so next we discuss about what is your causeway. So basically causeway means what? Causeway means it is your a road causeway is paved deep which allow floods to pass over it, and it may or may not have opening or vent for the low water flow. Okay, so see here, what are the types of causeway? So basically it is your two types. One is your high level causeway and another one is the low level causeway. So first of all, you all are understood very clearly that is causeway means it is a road causeway which paved deep which allow the floods to pass over it, and this is the picture. Okay, this is the causeway which allow the high flood level to pass on it. Okay, so now we discuss about what is high level causeway and what is low level causeway. So high level causeway, a high level causeway is a submersible road bridge which designed to be overtopped in the flood level, and its formation level is fixed in such a way as not to cause interruption to traffic during your flood. In this diagram, see here, this is your paved way and the traffic will be flow over this one, and this is your causeway where your flood level will be passed. Okay, so in this case the flood, in this case there no cause interruption of the traffic during flood for more than 3 days at the time, nor for more than 6 times in a year. Okay, and they are provided with abutment and pier, floors and slabs or arches to form a required knot for opening. The slope of approaches is kept as 1 in 20, the slope. Okay, where the slope is provided, that is 1 in 20. And when velocity is high and stream bed is soft. Okay, means water velocity is high and your stream bed is soft. Okay, the apron could be of concrete and harder masonry up to a certain distance, and similarly the road can be formed of cement concrete slab or stone block set in the cement mortar, and a sufficient number of opening are provided to allow the normal flood discharges to pass through them with the required clearance. Okay, these are your clearances. So, temporary causeway which are used for a emergency military opening are formed either by using timber strings and planking over creeps used as pier, or by constructing a culvert using pipes. So, bed level causeway are provided where period of interruption to traffic at a time does not exist 24 hour in case of hill road. Okay, so next come to the next slide. This is your cross sectional elevation picture of your high level causeway. This is your road surface where your traffic will be flow, and these are your railings, and this is your deck slab, this is your pier, and this is your bedding portion, and this is your toe walls. Okay, next come to your for sound of economic design of the factor around our afflux caused by the construction score and both high level and low level causeway. Okay, and what are the factors that affecting upon grading of causeway, that is number of interruption, duration of interruption, type of flow, type and amount of traffic crossing the causeway, and importance of the roadway. Okay, so next we discuss about what is the requirements of submersible bridge. So these bridges are overtopped during heavy flood, and they are best suitable in hilly terrains, and they are located on a straight ridge, and the cutting is perfect to embankment from the approaches. And the span length generally should be 1.5 times and the height of the pier from the bottom. And the edges of the deck slab are made semicircular that to be facilitate smooth flow. Okay. And next come to discuss about your low level causeway. Okay. So basically if a causeway has not bent to flow the water, then it is called low level causeway. Okay. And it is also known as Iris Bridge. The bed of small river or streams which remains dry for the most of the year or generally passes without a breeze. This involves heavy earthwork in cutting up the bridge approaches. And basically your banks of the such type of streams are cut down at an easy angle, and for the streams or rivers in plain having sandy beds, and it is often sufficient to lay bundles of grass over the across the sandy tracks, and for the crossing the important traffic, it is essential to lay a metal or paved or concrete road to prevent against possible score and undermining a cut off or a draw of wall, usually 60 centimeter deep and upstream side and 120 to 150 centimeter
on downstream side is provided, and for the step banks, the roadway is carried across the stream at a higher level than the bed level. And in this case, masonry construction equal to the width of root and of desired height may be provided. And the wearing surface is provided over the filling, in this case an apron of concrete or masonry, and it should be provided on the downstream side to guard against the scoring action. Okay,
and this is your cross-sectional element where is stone paved is this, and this is your draft wall, and this is your offside draft wall, and this is your ground level. Okay, and in this type of low level cause, the most probably your lower portion is basically in a dry condition most of the year. Okay, so this is all about your causeway and culvert of your last chapter of bridge. Okay, so this is all about. Thank you.